both residencies. When I came in 2010, 11, I guess it was, I was just blown away by the kindness and the interest and the generosity of the professors in the English department of the university as a whole, members of the community. It was such a warm place to be. And I would walk all the way from Wyandotte for an hour and 15 minutes to get to the university because I just loved the ambiance.